नहीं आ पाते क्योंकि इतना पैसा इतना ग्लैमर है क्रिकेट में, हर माँ बाप अपने बच्चे को क्रिकेटर के तौर पर ही देखना चाहता है और सिस्टम भी बाकी स्पोर्ट्स को सपोर्ट नहीं करता, तो आपकी क्या राय है जो ये दयनीय स्थिति है भारत में स्पोर्ट्स की?
नहीं बिल्कुल, और ये इस पे बहस पता नहीं कितने साल से चल रही है। एक हमारे पास में एक गेम था, हुआ करता था हॉकी, वो भी जो है धीरे धीरे बहुत पीछे चला गया। मेरे ख्याल से सारे के सारे स्पोर्ट्स हर तरीके से गवर्नमेंट का सपोर्ट, लोकल अथॉरिटी का सपोर्ट मांगते हैं। जब वो सपोर्ट मिलता नहीं है, जब वो बॉडीज सपोर्ट नहीं करती हैं, जब वो बॉडीज ऑर्गेनाइज नहीं होती हैं, तो चीज़ें जो है कहीं पहुंचती नहीं हैं। और क्रिकेट इसीलिए, क्रिकेट की जो बॉडी है वो सारे बॉडीज से सबसे बेहतर है, वो सब कुछ होते हुए भी वो बॉडीज जो है इवेंचुअली क्रिकेट पे ध्यान देती है। सारे बॉडीज जितने भी हमारे खेल के हैं वो उतने अच्छे नहीं हैं, उतने प्रोफेशनल नहीं हैं, ना वो ना फुटबॉल या फुटबॉलर पे उतना ध्यान दे पाते हैं, शायद इसकी वजह से बाकी स्पोर्ट्स आगे नहीं आ पाए।
एक सवाल और मेरा कि जब आप इस फिल्म में काम कर रहे थे बुधिया में, तो सबसे डिफिकल्ट पार्ट आपके लिए क्या था काम करते वक्त, और वो एक कोई घटना ऐसी जो आपको दिल को छू गई हो शूटिंग करने के दौरान?
सबसे डिफिकल्ट पार्ट ये था कि ये जो मैं बिरंची दास का रोल कर रहा हूँ वो जूडो कोच थे, और इन्होंने कहा कि 7 दिन में जूडो सीख के दिखाइए। तो मैंने इनसे कहा कि पहले ये बताइए कि कितने जूडो को शॉट्स हैं, उसके हिसाब से 7 डेज बेसिक कोचिंग जो मेरी हुई उसमें मैं डरा हुआ था कि कहीं हड्डी पसली मेरी टूट ना जाए ताकि इनकी शूटिंग रुक जाएगी। फिर तो 7-8 दिन जो था वो मेरे लिए बहुत ही, मैं हमेशा जूडो की ट्रेनिंग में बहुत डरते हुए जाता था। बाकी रनिंग, कीपिंग फिट, फिटनेस, डिसिप्लिन, ये सब मेरे अंदर में बहुत ज़्यादा है। और मेरे ख्याल से आज
कमिंग अप, but you feel we should have more films which highlight the achievements of sports personality so that the message goes wider?
See, there is no rule for making films, or it should be must or should. It should come out, you know, of a director's passion, or you know, if he really wants to tell this story so badly, you know, he just goes ahead and you know tells it, like Rakesh Mehra for Milkha Singh, Mary Kom, and so many other films which has been made. Now Dhoni is coming. You know, Budhia Singh happened only because of our director's, you know, zeal or his passion for Biranchi Das and Budhia Singh. I mean, when you talk to him, you realize that he really feels that Budhia Singh and Biranchi Das were, you know, gold for Odisha, and that they were nation pride. So he was dying to, you know, tell this story. So when a director is dying to, you know, say his story, you know, write his story, and that is when the...
As an actor or as a person?
Both.
Okay.
First as a person, okay, when you analyze his role, and then as an actor when you performed it.
Okay, see, you know, as a person, I feel it would be very difficult. See, I used to teach theater in schools, and I used to find it quite challenging and, you know, quite demanding to communicate with the children when their energy is all over the place. You know, the last thing that they want to hear is the instruction from you. So for a coach, I believe to train a 5-year-old is very, very, very difficult. Because I always maintained a distance from Mayur, who is playing Budhia. At the same time, I was always available to him and all the children who were there in the film. You know, just trying to find the right balance between the actor and the real coach that I was playing. Because I wanted these children to feel that I am a coach, you know, on the set also, off the camera too. So I used to give away that much and not more, you know. So all the time, maintaining that, you know, that image about myself was very, very difficult off the camera, because we were meeting for 40-45 days and behaving in a certain way with the children, not getting carried away by their, you know, innocence, was a very, very, quite a difficult task. I told my director also that, you know, I don't want, please don't force me to behave and to make friends with them in the manner that you want me to be friends with them, because I have my experience with working with children. And I just leave it to me that, you know, I'll be doing everything right when it comes to dealing with them. And it worked. I mean, eventually, when you see the film, Mayur, till now, he comes and holds my hand. But at the same time, Mayur knows that he can't cross a line, you know. So that's how Biranchi was with Budhia. Because that's the research that we've done. We've realized that, you know, that's how Biranchi was with Budhia. He was like, he was father-like, he was mentor-like, he was guide-like, he was teacher-like, he was friend-like. But he never...
Do you feel that in India, our young talent is not given that kind of support from the system, from the state, from the government?
Yes, this has been the case, I think, since the time we've got independence. Somewhere we concentrated only on few areas like, you know, doctors, engineers, and after that we started forgetting that any other fields which exist, which can really, you know, take your child forward mentally and emotionally. The place I come from, you know, acting was considered the lowest of the job, okay, till the time I, you know, took the train for Delhi to study in Delhi University and do theater, I didn't have the courage to, you know, say to my parents or to my, you know, to my friends that I want to become an actor, because the only thing they were expecting me, the entire society wanted me to become, was either, you know, doctor or engineer. So this is the society that we made for ourselves. That I so agree with ma'am. My daughter goes to school. The way we are treating our children is so criminal, actually. I mean, I started calling today's children as trophy children. You know, they can't do anything wrong. You know, they should not have any freedom. They should always look good. They should be compared with the best that which is there in parents' mind. So when I'm coming back to your question, when we talk about Make in India, this is also part of Make in India. I mean, look at Chhetri. We are so proud of him. We have a sportsman, we are so proud of him. And I, as an Indian, I want to be proud of many such talents. I'm always looking for one. And Budhia, kind of a child in other country, would have been a legend by now, at the age of 14. He would have been written about, talked about, you know, celebrated about. But, you know, this is the tragedy of our country, that we could not even celebrate that five-year-old boy's ability. I'm not talking about his achievement. I'm talking about his ability. And passion to nurture him, passion to, you know, protect him, protect his you know, his ability to, you know, to go far. And this is sad. Budhia, and there are too many Budhias in this country. I have seen from my own eyes in my own small town, you know, one cricketer, he was from my school. People used to say that, you know, he's one of the best. At the age of 12, experts used to say that he's one of the best spinner. And where is he today? You know, because we stop looking for talents, because we don't care for talents. We only want achievements, but we don't want the process.
Very interesting point that you made, that Make in India should be that we make these kind of talents, we make Olympians.
Iske liye?
Haan.
Ye last year hi national censor hui thi film. इस बार नेशनल अवार्ड में थी, इस बार तो नहीं दिया मुझे, कोई दूसरी फिल्म के लिए मिल जाए तो पता नहीं, अब आगे देखिए, लेकिन फिल्म बहुत अच्छी बनी है, ये मेरे करियर की ये एक उच्चतम दर्जे की फिल्म है, और जब मेरी पांच दस फिल्में गिनी जाएंगी उसमें बुधिया सिंह का नाम जरूर आएगा।
हेलो, दिस इज रवि कुमार फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड हेल्पलाइन। सर, आपके बिल्कुल सामने आपने अभी भी कहा कि हम सभी को टैलेंट की तलाश तो बिल्कुल रहती नहीं है, दूसरी बात कि हमें सिर्फ विक्ट्री की तलाश रहती है, ट्रॉफी की तलाश रहती है, और प्रोसेस की ओर ध्यान नहीं दिया जाता। आपके हिसाब से प्रोसेस के दौरान ऐसे कौन से स्टेजेस हैं जिसकी वजह से अड़चने आती है? क्योंकि हमने सुना है आपने भी कई स्ट्रगल किए हैं जब आप कॉलेज स्टेज में थे।
उन्हें मैंने ही नहीं, छेत्री साहब ने भी किया होगा। लेकिन देखिए जो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर की कमी जिसकी बता रहे थे, ये कि हमारे पास में पूल नहीं होता है। जैसे एक्चुअली मैं इन्हीं को दूंगा बोलने के लिए, क्योंकि ये ज़्यादा टेक्निकल और सारी साइंटिफिक चीज़ों के बारे में अच्छे बात कर रहे थे, जिससे मेरा भी काफ़ी ज्ञान बढ़ा था।